government received a knighthood and now sits as a crossbencher in the House of Lords. Theo Chacomba has been to meet him.
Principal of Homerton College.
The moment he's been waiting for, officially the new man in charge. Lord Salman Willie has been an advocate for change for the past two decades, and he's not done yet.
Diversity, the academic excellence, well-being, sense of belonging. Homerton College will be a beacon, not just in Cambridge, not just in the UK, but it will be a beacon globally on those values, those principles, that ambition for our students to go out there and do great things.
Growing up in Leicester with his foster family, coming to Cambridge was beyond his childhood dreams. Now he'll be joining this list. And it's his sheer hard work and determination which attracted the team leading the search.
We were looking for somebody who would be compassionate, who would be a listener, who would be empathetic, but who would also be humble and who would work with us to listen to the concerns on the ground, but also somebody who'd be prepared to work hard and would be interested in the challenges that are facing higher education and would be wanting to see opportunities of trying things out differently.
At the heart of this new chapter for the principal are the students. They are hoping everyone will be on the same page.
I think that's something that we really want to encourage, that college staff are here for students and we are on the same page. I think there can sometimes be a bit of a feeling that staff are working against us, so that's something I want to change while I'm on the student union, and hopefully I can work with Simon to like make everyone feel that we are on the same page, yeah.
Having received the baton from the previous principal, he's got big ambitions for his tenure.
They don't say this is the friendliest college on the planet for nothing, and it's for me to turbocharge that. So I'm on cloud nine, and above all, it's because of the reception that I've had. You know, being the first black male to head at Oxbridge College is a huge honour. You know, I follow in the footsteps of Sunita Allen and Baroness Amos. The black women, they were out there first. That's great. But I have a role. I see myself as a reluctant role model.
The college wanted someone with an extraordinary record of change, and say who better and Lord Salman Willie to take them forward. Theo Chacomba, Bubsley Keast, Cambridge.